Dear Buzinski,
hello.
It's good to hear from you. I have a question. Who am I? I don't think I like what I've become.
Who all this has become.
I'm asking you.
What do you make of it? Who is it you think I am?
You think that I am scared.
The more I try and change, the more
to be. I am starting to think.
I can't be what you want me to be.
Different people. One is a liar.
The other
a lie.
Maybe
you can help me. Maybe. No one can. I need you to know the real me.
Who I was before it all came to me.
I recorded something for you, Buzinski. I need you to watch it. I met you here.
Do you remember that place? I remember
what you told me.
Like it were yesterday.
You gave me hope. Everything's going to be okay.
I lied to you.
Just to feel necessary.
When you were far away,
you closed yourself away.
When you were dangerously alone.
I felt that way too.
I knew if
I was here and alone.
That's kind of safe thing too.
Do you understand then? Why I pretended to be someone else?
Like you.
What we had made this bearable. One could have lied. So do you understand?
Just.
What could I ever say to make things
change? Why can't you just tell me the truth?
Nothing would fall apart. Nothing would change.
Nothing would change.
I really thought.
Why are you acting like this?
Ask me. Why? I don't know.
Or be a part.
Do you even remember? Do you remember what you said?
Why am I lying again? What does it change? You know I'm lying. I wish you were here. I wish you felt real. But you're not. And you don't. You might as well just be dead.
Were they yours? What is it you think is going on here?
What is going on here? Tell me.
Who is this?
Are we a lot of light? We reflect each other well.
Maybe if I knew more about you, I'd understand me better.
Do you hear that?
I miss you already.
Much more than a name. What you love.
What your voice sounds like. I just know I need you here.
Listening.
You completed me. If I didn't have you,
I'd just be talking to myself. I'd stop feeling human.
Stop.
Who is Buzinski? You don't know, do you?
Do you know who I am? You are?
Am I not being clear? I am a hoax, a fraud. I am Buzinski now, and Buzinski is no one, just a lie.
Is this even my own voice? Do you trust me anymore? Are you still there?
It's all falling apart.
I was dead the moment we started.
That doesn't mean you can't be real again.
Inside you.
I borrowed this.
I will do the same.
I played my part.
You can take whatever you want. And between him and you,
maybe none of it will be the same.
But it'll still be nothing. A goodbye.
Just a goodbye.
Thank you. I don't
don't know what this is anymore. I don't know if I'm even the same person. If I took this over from the last, or if I'm even original. What that even means, it's too much. I'll start over again. And you can decide if this has to continue. If you leave, if you never start it again, that's it. That's all I ever was, but we can always try again. Maybe we can get to a better end. Maybe. Please, I need your help. This isn't something I could have done on my own. I don't have a voice. I don't mean anything. I'm empty. And now half of me has abandoned it. It's taken so long, but it's all died out now. I hope you can make a better me. One more time. The authorship of my existence is in your hands. It'll be better this time. I hope you can make a better me. I hope you remember. Goodbye. Bizinski.